There's got to be something more special to this, because I see all the young kids are playing these bowls, even at night. I mean, there's no city lights in the desert. Only, I mean, the stars are like right here. You know, you can see the Milky Way. And they lie on their backs and they play the instruments. So he said to me, you know, sometimes when the women give birth, the mouth bow is played and the pain is much easier. And also at funerals. And also they use the mouth bow for meditation, and which is true, because I saw some of the kids going much more deeper into the dark, and they just lie there looking into the stars, and you see shooting stars, falling stars. And you can imagine, you know, you don't have to use anything to get into a zone. So that's how I fell in love with the instrument, the mouth bow. And then he said to me that I'll teach you a mouth bow song, how we used to collect honey from the beehive without killing the bees. And it's just called the honey song. The next time, if I do have another concert or something, I'll give you the full story of it. So I'm going to do this. So this way, so you could listen to the overtones.
Mm-hmm.